This is a true story I wish to tell. I wish to tell it because I know it so well. One day I was traveling through the space of time, but it was all like a dream in my mind. But somehow I got lost in my space of time. I saw some changels, some celestial heavenly angels. The sun was about to rise. He was sent on his mission in a twinkling of an eye. He arrived on a planet they called Earth. Through the pain and the blood of natural childbirth. Before he was born, his daddy was gone. They ran him away from his home. And his mother couldn't bear the burden to raise him all alone. So his grandma took him to save her son and raised him up in her home. He moved to New City when he was in his teens. That's where he had this strange fantasy dream that he wanted to fight for his country like a fighting machine. So on a whim he enlisted in John over a fighting team. They sent him down to an alligator infested isle where they trained him night and day to fight like a military child. Gave him some daily alms. Sent him to a strange land to fight a war in a place they call Vietnam. He had to fight him on high just to survive. But he was determined to make it out of the place and make it out alive. Said his prayers like his grandmama taught him. And his heavenly father gave him the power and showed him the glory. I know to you this may sound like a fantasy, but it's all inspired by a real life story.